Hi, this is Kurt with Travers Tool Company. Today we're going to talk about some important tips when it comes to drilling holes in metal. When it comes to drilling and any kind of machining, you really have to think about safety first. So with that, let's start out with eyeglasses. So I wear them. These are not safety glasses. So I put a pair of safety glasses on over them that go around the sides to keep the chips out of my eyes. And all it takes is a tiny speck of a fragment to get into your eye to cause serious permanent eye damage. While we're talking about safety, think about the jewelry you're wearing. So any rings you have on your fingers, a watch has to come off. It all has to be removed because it can get caught on something that's spinning, whether it's a lathe chuck, or in this case, a chuck in a machine, or anything that's turning in the spindle. Something else I like to do is wear a short sleeve shirt. I don't want a long sleeve to get caught in something that's spinning and have it pull me right into the machine. Bad things can happen so quickly. When it comes to drilling, if you're a hobbyist or you're not making too many holes, just any kind of a general purpose drill bit is fine for poking holes in a piece of metal. High speed steel drill bits are the most common and the most economical. If you're drilling a lot of holes or drilling in harder material, another option for you might be cobalt. So cobalt is a little bit harder than high-speed steel. It'll last a little bit longer. It's a little bit more expensive, but not that much. But you have to be careful with them because they will chip just a little bit easier than high-speed steel will. If you're looking for the top-of-the-line drill bit, you probably know what's coming next. It's the carbide drill bit. These things are great for long production runs. If you need something that you're just going to get a lot of life out of it, carbide is definitely the tool for you. That you have to be careful with them though. They are very fragile. They're so hard that makes them a little bit brittle. So you have to be careful with them. Otherwise they could chip or even break if they're misused. There is an economical way that you can get a little bit more life out of whatever drill bit you're using. You can get them with coating on them. So here I have three drill bits that are similar. One has no coating, or you would call that a bright finish. These two have coating. They add a little bit of lubrication to the outside surface, and they make the outside shell a little bit harder, which gets you a little bit more tool life out of them. Another way to extend your drill bit life is by using cutting oil. A general purpose oil is better than using nothing at all, but a cutting oil is going to be much better. It's stickier and it's designed for the purpose of machining. With the oil on the drill bit, that allows the chips to come up out of the hole a lot easier. It lubricates the drill bit and it prevents heat buildup, which will extend the life of your drill bit. Here's a little pro tip for you. After you drill your holes, it's gonna leave a burr behind. So you're probably gonna wanna get rid of those burrs, and the easiest way to do that is with a countersink. I hope this answered some of your questions about drilling. If you have any other questions, check out our solutions page.